Their smile makes us smile and their tears break our hearts. These small yet beautiful gifts of God are ones who make life worthwhile. There are two gifts we should give the children. One is food and the other is wings. Now we have students representing the different states of India, showcasing the fact that there is unity in diversity, something that strengthens our youth.
Thank you.